We have done this chapter when people rebel, 1857 and after. Today we will discuss the exercises of this chapter. So first of all, the topic is, what was the demand of Rani Lakshmi Bai of Jhansi that was refused by the British? Who will tell what was the demand of Rani Lakshmi Bai? रानी लक्ष्मी बाई ने ऐसा क्या मांगा था दैट वाज नॉट फुलफिल्ड बाय ब्रिटिश? यू विल टेल, यू विल गिव आंसर. यस एंजल, आई वन म्यूटेड यू, बी क्विक.
रानी लक्ष्मी बाई हस्बैंड डाइड एंड शी वांटेड दैट हर सन शुड बी द नेक्स्ट किंग ऑफ हर किंगडम, बट दिस वाज रिफ्यूज्ड बाय द ब्रिटिश अंडर द डॉक्ट्राइन ऑफ लैप्स. So Rani Lakshmi Bai,
Rani's son was natural or adopted? Rani had adopted.
Because Rani Lakshmi's son was adopted, this was refused by British
adopted son tha na, to isliye British ne refused kiya. Good, you know the answer, but how to write? I will help you how to write. Good, very good Angel. Now how to write? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल तो आप बताओगे, अकॉर्डिंग टू द एज एंजल टोल्ड, एंजल को देखो पिछले हमने इसको शायद फर्स्ट लेसन में पढ़ा था, डॉक्ट्राइन ऑफ लैप्स बाय लॉर्ड डलहौजी, तो एंजल ने उसको लाके बीच में कवर किया, तो मैं भी चाहती हूँ आप इसको करो. अकॉर्डिंग टू द पॉलिसी ऑफ डॉक्ट्राइन ऑफ लैप्स इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय लॉर्ड डलहौजी, अडॉप्टेड सन ऑफ इंडियन रूलर्स, according to the policy of doctrine of lapse, how to do this answer? जैसे एंजल ने बताया हम वैसे ही करेंगे. According to the policy of doctrine of lapse introduced by Lord Dalhousie, Indian rulers, adopted son of Indian rulers, could not succeed the throne of adopted son of Indian ruler, could not succeed the throne of his father. According to the policy of doctrine of lapses introduced by Lord Dalhousie, adopted son of Indian ruler could not succeed the throne of his father. Rani Lakshmi Bai had adopted son. Rani Lakshmi Bai had adopted son. ये तो आपको पता ही है, she was queen of Jhansi, तो ये तो लिखने की जरूरत नहीं. Rani Lakshmi Bai had an adopted son. She demanded, ab question se aayega, she demanded that her adopted son would be accepted to succeed the throne. She demanded that her adopted son would be accepted to succeed the throne after the death of her husband. She demanded that her adopted son would be accepted to succeed the throne after the death of her husband, but British refused to fulfill her demand. British refused to fulfill her demand. According to doctrine of lapse, now उन्होंने मना कर दिया ना. According to doctrine of lapse, आपको पता ही है. According to the policy by of doctrine of lapse by Lord Dalhousie, adopted son of Indian ruler could not succeed the throne of his father. तो रानी लक्ष्मी बाई के पास जो son था, he was adopted son. She demanded that her adopted son would be accepted. Her adopted son would be accepted to succeed the throne after the death of her husband. But British refused to fulfill the demand of Rani Lakshmi Bai. Next, what did British do to protect the interest of those who converted to Christianity? Who will tell? What did British do to convert protect the interest of those who converted to Christianity. Who will give the answer? क्या किया ब्रिटिश ने लोगों के लिए जिन्होंने क्रिश्चियनिटी की तरफ चले गए थे? Who changed their religion and converted to Christianity? क्या बेनिफिट दिए ब्रिटिश ने उनको? यस वेदांती, वेदांती हरिया बच्चे,
those who converted to Christianity, the British would inherit the property of their ancestors.
Very good. They could inherit the property of their ancestor. जो भी क्रिश्चियन बनते थे, they were given right to inherit the property of their ancestors. तो इसमें आप बताओगे, आपको ये पता कहाँ पे मिलेगा? Reforms, reforms वाला paragraph. Responses to reforms 53. अब इसमें आप बताओगे, in 1850 British passed a law to make conversion to Christianity easier. In 1850, a new law was passed. In 1850, a new law was passed by British. In 1850, a new law was passed by British to make conversion to Christianity easier. Next point, मैं आप बता दोगे, by this law, Indians who had converted to Christianity were given right by this law. Indians who converted to Christianity were given right to inherit the property of their ancestors. By this law, Indians who converted to Christianity were given right to inherit the property of their ancestors. Is it clear? In 1850, British passed law, and by this they make conversion to Christianity easier. In 1830, British, कौन से year में law pass किया? 1850. By this they make easier कन्वर्जन टू क्रिश्चियनिटी. अब इसमें उन्होंने क्या किया? बाय दिस इंडियंस हु कन्वर्टेड टू क्रिश्चियनिटी वुड इनहेरिट द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ देयर एंसेस्टर्स. नेक्स्ट, व्हाट ऑब्जेक्शंस डिड द सिपाहीज हैव टू द न्यू कार्ट्रिजेस दैट दे वर आस्क्ड टू यूज? What objections? क्यों मना किया उन्होंने न्यू कार्ट्रिजेस यूज करने के लिए? हो गई टेल. यस अगेन एंजल, what happened to other students? Why? Or very good मनीषा, now you give the answer. मनीषा, एंजल इज आल्सो
the sepoys refused to use the army drill using the new cartridges because they were suspected of being coated with the fat of cows and pigs.
That's good, very good. Because these cartridges were greased with the fats of cows and pigs, and soldiers refused to use them as they considered as this would hurt their religious feelings. Very good, very good. Angel, Manisha, Vedanti, other students, please also come forward to give answers. You have read the whole chapter thoroughly. Then what's the problem? Why you are not giving answers? Now listen carefully. What objections did the sepoys have to new cartridges that they were asked to use? Isme hum batayenge. New cartridges were greased with the fats of cows and pigs. पॉइंट्स में करोगे तो इट विल बिकम इजी टू लर्न. न्यू कार्ट्रिजेस वर ग्रेस्ड विद द फैट्स ऑफ काउज एंड पिग्स. soldiers had to open them with their mouth. They refused to use them because new cartridges were greased with the fats of cows and pigs. Soldiers refused to use them because they were on the view that this would hurt their religious sentiments. Soldiers refused to use them because they were on the view that this would hurt their religious sentiments. New cartridges were greased with the fats of cows and pigs. Soldiers refused to use them because they were on the view that this would hurt their religious sentiments, religious feelings. Next is, how did last Mughal emperor, you know the name of the last Mughal emperor, na, Bahadur Shah Zafar. How did last Mughal emperor live the last years of his life? Very good. Sadika ne pehle hi hands up kar diya hai. How did last Mughal emperor kaun hai? Bahadur Shah Zafar live the last years of his life. उसके लास्ट इयर्स लाइफ के कैसे थे? साधिका बी क्विक. एंजल अगेन, वेरी गुड. साधिका आ रही आप.
द लास्ट मुगल एम्परर बहादुर शाह जफर सपोर्ट द रिवोल्ट अगेंस्ट द ब्रिटिश एंड देन ही वाज सेंट टू प्रिजन. ही एंड हिज वाइफ बेगम वर सेंट टू प्रिजन इन रंगून इन 1858 एंड बहादुर शाह डाइड इन द जेल इन नवंबर दैट इज 1862.
Where he died in 1862. Very good. यही उसका एंड था. उसको पहले तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हाउ टू राइट मैं थोड़ी सी हेल्प करती हूँ. वेरी गुड, यू हैव गिवन करेक्ट आंसर. वेरी गुड. नाउ लिसन, हाउ टू डू. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल तो बहादुर शाह जफर वाज द, क्योंकि इसमें नाम नहीं दिया हुआ तो आप बताओगे बहादुर शाह जफर वाज द लास्ट मुगल एम्परर एंड ही वाज द लीडर ऑफ द रिवोल्ट ऑफ 1857. Bahadur Shah Zafar was the last Mughal emperor and he was the leader of the revolt of 1857. He was tried in court. He was tried in court and sentenced to life imprisonment. He was tried in court and was given life imprisonment. After the revolt of 1857, he was tried to court and was given life imprisonment after the revolt of 1857. He and his wife. Doing points. He and his wife Begum Zinat Mahal. He and his wife Begum Zinat Mahal were sent to prison in Rangoon. Were sent to prison in Rangoon in October 1858. He and his wife Begum Zinat Mahal were sent to prison in Rangoon in October 1858. He died in the Rangoon jail in November 1862. He died in the Rangoon jail in November 1862. Bahadur Shah Zafar was the last Mughal emperor and he was the leader of the revolt of 1857. So that's why he was punished by the British after this revolt. He was tried in the court and was given life imprisonment. ठीक है? He was sent to Rangoon. उसे रंगून भेज दिया गया with his wife, Zinat Mahal. in 1858, and in 1862 he died in Rangoon jail. It depends upon your wish how to write. आप इसे अपने वैसे लिख सकते हो. Is it clear? Next, what could be the reasons for the confidence of the British rulers about their position in India before May 1857? What could be the reason for the confidence of the British rulers? इसमें आपने ये बताना है ब्रिटिश क्यों कॉन्फिडेंट थे अपनी पावर को लेके. उनको लगता ही नहीं था कि इंडियंस इतना बड़ा रिवोल्ट कर देंगे. Why they felt confident? क्यों वो कॉन्फिडेंट थे अपनी पावर को लेके? What were the reasons why British were confident? ऐसी क्या बात थी कि ब्रिटिश कॉन्फिडेंट थे? अब आप बताओ कौन बताना चाहेगा? Yes, very good. I've unmuted you, Sadhika.
The traditional rulers seem to have independent social, economic, and political aims. They fought among themselves and could not present the foreign united a foreign.
Very good. क्योंकि वो unity थी उनमें. Yes.
A section of the people practices inhuman social practices, so they did not rise in revolt against Britishers.
Good. Very good. एक तो बात यही था ना कि लोग जो थे, जो रूलर्स जो थे, वो आपस में ही लड़ी जा रहे थे. ठीक है. नेक्स्ट, बहादुर शाह जफर के पीरियड में बहुत से रूलर्स एंड चीफ्स इंडिपेंडेंट हो चुके थे. ठीक. तो इस वजह से आप बताओगे आफ्टर द डेथ ऑफ औरंगजेब, क्योंकि हमने, मैंने आपको उस दिन भी बताया था कि औरंगजेब वाज द लास्ट पावरफुल मुगल रूलर. उसके बाद जितने भी रूलर्स आए हैं दे वर नॉट पावरफुल, वो पावरफुल नहीं थे. आफ्टर द डेथ ऑफ औरंगजेब मुगल एम्परर्स held only symbolic value. Mughal emperors had only symbolic value. After the death of Aurangzeb, Mughal emperors had only symbolic value. Symbolic value. So it was easy for British to annex their territories. After the death of Aurangzeb, Mughal rulers held only symbolic value. So it was easy for the British to annex their territories. Yeah, to annex the territories of the Mughals. So it was easy for the British to annex the territories of the Mughals. Next, most of Indian Nawabs and Kings were under British and loyal towards them. Most of Indian Nawabs and Kings were under British and loyal towards them. Next, according to subsidiary alliance, you have read before na, doctrine of lapse, subsidiary alliance, you have read before. According to subsidiary alliance, Indian rulers were not allowed to keep their army. According to the subsidiary alliance, Indian rulers were not allowed to keep their army. They were given protection by the British. According to subsidiary alliance, Indian rulers were not allowed to keep their army. They were given protection by the British. British became dominant power. Next. Indian people were backward. There were so many social evils in the society. Indian people were backward. There were so many social evils in the society. They fought with each other. There was disunity among them. Indian people were backward. There were so many social evils in the society. Indians fought with each other. There was disunity among them. So due to these reasons, British were confident that their position in India, so due to these reasons, British were confident that they were not challenged by Indians, that their authority would not be challenged by Indian. Aise kar do. Due to these reasons, British were confident that they would not be challenged by Indians. Indians unhe kabhi bhi challenge nahin kar payenge, but unhone kiya. Indians ne kiya through revolt of 1857. Pata hai na? British soch rahe the ki aisa kuch bhi nahi hoga jo unhe challenge kar payega. Bahut confident feel karte the wo. Kyunki unhone sab kuch dekha tha. Power nahi thi. Dominant power British the. इंडियन रूलर्स की अपनी आर्मी नहीं थी, ठीक है, और साथ में उनमें डिसयूनिटी थी, और वैसे भी कितने रूलर्स एंड चीफ्स ब्रिटिश के साथ ही थे, तो उनको लगता ही नहीं था कि उन्हें कोई भी प्रॉब्लम फेस करनी पड़ेगी. नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इंपैक्ट डिड बहादुर शाह जफर सपोर्ट टू द रिबेलियन हैव ऑन द पीपल एंड रूलिंग फैमिलीज. आपको पता है बहादुर शाह जफर रोट अ लेटर, अब उसका इम्पैक्ट क्या निकला आप बताओ. When soldiers approached Bahadur Shah Zafar and forced him to become the leader of the revolt of 1857, so what were the steps taken by Bahadur Shah Zafar? Yes, इसमें यही बताना आपने. Vedanti, hurry up Vedanti, so many hands are up. Vedanti, आप बताओ. Hurry up.
Bahadur Shah wrote letters to all the chiefs and rulers to the country to come forward and organize a confederacy of Indian states to fight the British. This step taken by him had great implications.
Very good. Bilkul theek.
The Indian soldiers also want to end this British rule and want Bahadur Shah Zafar to become their leader.
गुड, तभी उन्होंने उसको ज्वाइन किया था ना, कि वो चाहते थे कि ब्रिटिश रूल एंड हो जाए इंडिया में से. गुड, वेरी गुड. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू हेल्प यू टू डू हाउ टू डू दिस आंसर. फर्स्ट, बहादुर शाह जफर रोट लेटर, बहादुर शाह जफर रोट लेटर सबसे पहले तो बहादुर शाह जफर ने क्या किया, लेटर लिखी, रोट अ लेटर टू ऑल द चीफ्स एंड रूलर्स. बहादुर शाह जफर रोट लेटर टू ऑल चीफ्स एंड रूलर्स ऑफ द कंट्री टू कम फॉरवर्ड to fight the British. To come forward to fight the British. Many chiefs and rulers joined Bahadur Shah Zafar. रानी लक्ष्मी बाई, रानी अवंती बाई, नाना साहेब आल्सो ज्वाइंड दिस रिवोल्ट, आल्सो ज्वाइंड दिस रिवोल्ट. His support to the rebellion boosted the morale of the people. His support to the rebellion boosted the morale of the people. His support to the rebellion boosted the morale of the people and ruling families. His support to the rebellion boosted the morale of people and ruling families. They became united to fight the British authority. They got united to fight the British authority. People of towns, villages, people of towns, villages joined this revolt as they wanted to get freedom from British rule. People of towns, villages joined this revolt as they wanted to get freedom from this revolt. His support to the rebellion boosted the morale of people and ruling families. They got united to fight the British authority. Is it clear? How did British succeed in securing the submission of rebel landlords of Awadh? How did British succeed in securing the submission of rebel land owners of Awadh? Who will tell? Sadika, yes. Sadika, Angel, koi bhi batao. Chalo, maine do. Yes, Angel, you tell.
British se.
हाँ, कोई भी बताए, कोई problem नहीं. Sadika, आप बताओ, कोई problem नहीं.
The British se.
Secured the submission of Awadh as they said that the peasants who didn't support the rebel and supported British were given back their authority, will given back their authorities, and the people who did not kill any white or and submitted to British will not be harmed, and their rights claim would be denied.
Very good.
Sepoys, rebels, nawabs and rajas were hanged and tried.
जिन्होंने अगर किसी भी official को मारा था ना, they were given punishment. जिन्होंने नहीं मारा था, but they had participated the revolt, but they submitted to British after the revolt, तो उनको उनकी territories वापस कर दी थी British ने, ताकि उनका उनको support मिल सके. बाद में इनका support लेने के लिए British ने, British had returned their territories. Now how to do? Listen carefully. First, British announced rewards for loyal landholders. British announced. आप पहले क्वेश्चन से स्टार्ट करते हो ना. British succeeded in securing submission of rebel land owners of Awadh in the following ways. British succeeded. ये क्वेश्चन से लिखने के बाद in the following ways. अब आप फर्स्ट पॉइंट ऐसे बना दोगे. They announced rewards for loyal landholders. Next, these landholders were allowed to enjoy traditional rights over their lands. These landholders were allowed to enjoy traditional rights over their lands. Next, they were freed फ्रॉम द बर्डन ऑफ टैक्सेस, इनके ऊपर टैक्स भी नहीं लगाए थे, दे वर फ्रीड फ्रॉम द बर्डन ऑफ टैक्सेस. नेक्स्ट, इफ दे हैड नॉट किल्ड एनी वाइट पीपल ड्यूरिंग द रिवोल्ट, इफ दे हैड नॉट किल्ड एनी वाइट पीपल ड्यूरिंग द रिवोल्ट, दे वुड बी safe and their rights and claims to land would not be denied. If they had not killed any white during the revolt, they would be safe. Next point bana do, their rights and claims to land would not be denied. If they had not killed any white people, they would be safe. Their land, their rights and claim to the land would not be denied. These are enough. Last, in what ways did British change their policies as a result of rebellion of 1857? After math paragraph, first point, rule of East India Company came to an end and India came under the control of British Crown. Start again from the question. British changed their policies as a result of rebellion of 1857 by following ways. British changed their policies in the following ways. लिखने के बाद आप करोगे. Rule of East India Company. चलो इस question को ना हम कल discuss कर लेंगे. Is it clear?